Anyway, welcome. We're back to Devil May Cry 3. I was gonna play 4, but for some reason it's just crashing every time I try to load it. So until I figure out how to fix it, we'll be just playing this. But look on the bright side, you get to see me get better at this game. Pretty cool, right? Now, what are we doing today? Well, that's simple. We're going to be playing very hard mode and getting used to getting punished. I believe this is yellow, right? I didn't actually look, but I assume it's yellow. So there's that. I kind of really like Trickster. I don't think I'm going to run some Royal Guard. Can't believe my shotgun's not maxed. I'm Chorps. Oh, I don't have 2,000. I mean 20,000. I should probably just max out my guns. Yeah, it's probably for the best. Watching that on YouTube, you can apparently like charge your devil trigger and release at the same time you raise Royal Guard and does like insane damage. But I'm also a little rusty with Royal Guard. Not a lot, just a little. Yeah, like it's doing it right now, the charge up thing you're talking about. Yeah, I kind of did it right there, but I hit a bomb guy. But that's the general idea. You like charge up your double trigger and then hold it down here. And you just release it whenever you want to get the damage boost you desire. It's pretty cool. I did not roll right there. Oops. I noticed they drop. Is it just me or do they drop health orbs a lot more? Oh, I didn't get that off. That's cool. See how I just did a ton of damage right there? But that's the goal. I want to get better at that. Oh, I'm acting like I got Trickster. There's also like another thing I'm gonna be trying to do too. It's like it's just a royal guard cancel. You just get the first two swings of your of rebellion out, and then you just royal guard cancel your animation, and then you just do it again. It's pretty good. I've noticed it's really good at just like dealing a lot of damage in a quick amount of time. So I'm kind of trying to get used to doing that as well. Because I want to get into turbo mode pretty soon. And I heard, from what I've seen in turbo mode, that's like really good. Like bread and butter type stuff you can do. Oh wait, I forgot to send this thing on Instagram. Give me 2 seconds. Oh yeah, I got an Instagram now. You should follow me there if you haven't. Share. Okay, we're back in it. Don't worry, guys. And post has been shared. Perfect. I'm still getting used to the whole Instagram thing, so it's weird to share stuff on here. Just a little, though. Okay, we're cruising now. I already saved. But I already kind of gave you, like, an idea of what I'm trying to improve upon. And I'm gonna just skip all the cutscenes here. I should have enough orbs. 20. Oh, this lets you float in midair. That's cool. Yeah, I think I'm good on that. One other thing, I'm gonna try doing like shotgun Royal Guard cancels too. Essentially, you just get like a rapid fire gun. See, I'm like just stopping my animation. It's pretty good. Yeah, I didn't do it. So, oh wait, actually, right here, what I'm doing. See, that's what I'm practicing for turbo mode. Now imagine this, but like, be way faster. He's too close to me. I didn't hit that. But I also don't want to like blow him with the same combos, but that's kind of what's going on right now. Okay. I can't roll up here to it because it's forcing me to examine it. I missed that third one. Blast off! That's okay. I didn't realize I can actually get hit like that. Them away as well. Come on, win. No. I'm kind of curious about this boss up here. So I've seen that his AI is kind of not good. Come on, Dante! Okay, Cerberus is what I was really curious about. He should have the shotgun. Why does it keep swapping my target like that? It's weird, it's like it's kinda working, but then like my target misses. Oh, I can hit that if you, I guess. I saw that coming, but I couldn't dodge it. I can hit all those, but I can't. Yikes. Alright, I know I'm looking like trash right now, but bear with me. It's like my target is like disappearing when I'm trying to shoot. I didn't even realize that could kill me. I thought I was just high enough. Oops. Oh, okay, yeah, we are on yellow, so it's fine. Not even a thing there. Jeez. Can I like get my shit together? Why does it target the thing that's not attacking me? Oh, I just want a stinger, man. Yeesh. That just shows me I need more practice. Oh, I still have my orbs. Ah, it's always that third one. If I press B too early to Royal Guard, it just won't do it. That hit me down there. Jeez. Yeah. Jeez. These guys are all over the place for me. Oh, I can't believe I actually died right there. I guess I can minimize that now. Man, Trickster has treated me too well. Now I gotta get used to actually getting my timing down here. Since I'm here, I can upgrade. Oh yeah. Level 3 shotgun. I don't know how much damage this does, but I assume it's a lot. Especially since I'm gonna spam it. Sometimes the targeting kind of throws me off. Like I was targeting him and then it just swapped. But I'm not letting go of the button. Stuff up too. Taking a little bit of a step back here. I'm gonna try and actually play like I have Royal Guard. Oops. kind of waiting for them to all like group up on me again. But they don't seem to want to. I felt like I hit that one. Oh, I actually did a decent amount, actually. Hold on, I should probably just get this. Spawn back, yeah. Got 10k to use. I'm not planning on getting yellow orbs or gold orbs or whatever. I didn't use my ultima thing. I don't know why that came up. I still got hit! I still get hit by that somehow. Oh, right, I have servers. Yeah, I know I'm playing a little reckless. Crazy that thing did, like, I'm trying to like royal guard everything. Oh. Okay, I'll use one of these. I didn't realize I had any. I literally royal guard in the F. Jeez, that came out really quick. Yikes. Okay, I Let me just get a little bit more, even though he's about to take it away in a second. Okay, and that was the end. I guess he's only gonna do that. Oh man. That last swipe was fraudulent. There's no way I didn't hit that. That's tough. I don't know what the timing is for that, but I get it sometimes. Interesting. Does Dante just aim at the last thing he sees? No. It's clearly selective. I'll get this timing down. I'll get this timing eventually. Saving that charge. Nobody told you to do that, man. Oh, jeez. I wonder. Will this cancel out my thing? No. Huh. I don't know why it keeps doing that. All I want to do is like angle a little bit. It's like a weird kind of slight delay that I can just jump. Saw that one. Yeah. was trying to wait till I got that 3 charge. Not bad though. That was a pretty good run. I'm getting a little more comfortable with Royal Guard again. It's probably for the best that I'm playing on this difficulty then. Oof. But return to the mediocre grades. What would Arkham be like on this mode? Probably just worse, honestly. Ugh. Gotta go to the blue door over here. There was a shop here this whole time? Never noticed it. Yeah, I noticed they dropped a lot more health. I'm not sure if that's normal. Oh my gosh. I despise these things. Royal Guard these or something? It's like I can work on the blue ones, but I'm not sure. Maybe my timing just has to be perfect, which it probably won't be. And the fact that they can just shoot those, this one ever. Still seems to be a decent counter to him. Breakdown! Blast off! You scared? I don't know. I think I just hate those enemies in large quantities. I think that's what it is. And there's like one more here. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about those guys. They're not as annoying as the birds, though. Are they? Maybe they are, actually. Just because you can actually stop the birds. Okay, that's not the right timing. He just wasn't close enough. Blast off! Can't see with this one guy in the way. Okay, I thought that was pretty decent with them. Guys spawn here? Oh no. I hate these things. Mostly because I can't shoot them. They're like easy to kill, so you know, it's whatever. Now it's like I know I had to lower it. Nice stinger. Well, that's nice to know that those guys could just spawn early now. Oh, okay? Dante? Come on, man. Assuming he spawns back up here. Okay. He got away from me. Shit. Of course I'm going back for the orb. But yeah, that like charge release or whatever is definitely like really, really good. Once I get the hang of that, it's gonna be nuts. Cause you saw how much I bursted him right there. I thought the cutscene started right there for some reason. Another one down, I guess. These guys should be pretty easy. Good. Since I have Royal Guard. Damn, how many shots do I gotta hit you with? I don't know why, but sometimes, I can't focus with these stupid screeching. Yikes. What? So I can't just jump over them in a corner. They just rise up enough. You know what I said about these birds? I take it back. This is toxic. Those shotgun cancels consistently on turbo maybe. Oh, I guess I can't Royal Guard that. I didn't know that. Oh! Okay, that's pretty alright.
Oops.
We go here. We go all the way back to the other thing up top here. Level down. Hang on. Get the trident. I'm gonna heal up at the shop right here. Or actually, I do have enough to upgrade something. Ooh, yeah. Can like rocket cancel. That'd be funny. Hang on. No way. Wow, Royal Guard is truly versatile. Who needs Gunslinger when I already got it? Yeah, cool. I don't feel like it does a lot of damage though. Maybe it only does damage with that. Okay. Ouch. With. Okay, well, let me see. Can I break these? Okay, whatever. No enemies? I know I was supposed to go to the thing, but I kind of wanted to get these orbs. I think that's weird how I can't hit that. Okay, power the sword. Dante, just aim at them. No, I'm about to die. Yeah, I will in a second. Holy shit. No health orbs? Sheesh. Only the camera was my friend. I mean, I can't see where they are. Honestly, I might just start doing that. It seems to be the only way to stop these monsters. No way! He just Oof. Now I gotta fight Jester again. Yikes.
Or you can expect a spanking from
Quiet. Dante? What even just happened? I just got juggled. I tried to jump away, I tried to move. I might as well just restart. There's no point. Alright, I need no. Didn't I just buy I bought a bunch of heals and forgot about it too. I just realized. Unless I'm thinking of some alternate timeline. Get here. Vault made all the way down. Actually, that kind of works out. Oh wait, I don't have enough. Cause these are like 3K now. A 5, jeez. Wait. So you lose all your yellow orbs that you bought once you restart a mission? I didn't know that. Man. I should have probably played this on gold. Maybe. Change my lock on button. And then, like, every time I hold on to it, it just doesn't change. It doesn't, like, stay on. Oh, wait. I didn't mean to touch that. Actually, this. Charging. Yeah, okay. I was gonna say maybe charging in here would probably be good, but I didn't know walking through a door reset it. I realized what I did. I didn't grab the trident. Okay. 1 second. I did not mean to walk in here. I just wish I had a free camera here. Go for those ranged guys first. Being able to like the dodge quickly, sure. I'm fine with that, but damn! These guys are all over the place. Maybe we gotta shoot them first. These guys are just dodging constantly. Oh no. My best bet is just like stingering them and hoping they die. Honestly. Now all I have to do is get through this corridor without taking a hit. Perfect. It's up here. I still don't know. I played this game like a bunch of times already, and I still don't know how I get confused. Oh, right. And then I fight the boss. Haha. No, that's the don't get hit thing. No way am I doing that. Now what are they gonna, what thing are they gonna put here to make this fall down? What? It still falls down, no matter what? Oh. Come on. So I can't handle waves of these guys. Even though it was only one extra person. You have one yellow orb I could get. There we go, that's what I was looking for. Needed that green orb. Alright, I get one of these and I should be fine. Don't want to change the Royal Guard just for this. Yeah, why not? Just warm up a little. Okay, don't do that. You did not like that. Oh, messed up my burst. I'm doing something. Trying to get him to fucking attack me, but he's just not doing it. Maybe because I'm stunning him. There we go. What? Where'd my release go? That's tough. That's fine. It's just tough, though. Ha! I'm just happy there's just a green orb there for some reason. Okay, now my royal guards aren't coming out over there. Than to go out like I wanted it to. Jump almost got eaten alive there. I panicked because my jump wasn't coming out. Shoot. Okay, four more. I don't know why that. Where a bird didn't drop. I'ma try and like group them up. It's a combo. I don't. Can never hear that it's over one where they just stinger at you. Oh shit, almost. Okay. Yeah, just had to get in the groove there. Not bad though. I definitely got real quiet there. Wow. How much damage do I need to do? I wonder. I'm not sure where I'm gonna end this, honestly. I already know what I gotta do. What is it, 4, 2, 3? Where's 3 at? Yeah, man, first try. Now, which door do I go out of? Oh. Figured you could royal guard it, but I wasn't too sure. I'm gonna promptly ignore all of these guys. Yeah, what? Skip this. I can't activate it from the back. And just a little off for that last one. Yeah, this mission right here was way easier. What the heck happened? Yeah, Virgil's right here. That Virgil is not going to be happy with me. I'm going to go down first. Wait, isn't this just a route back to the human world? Oh, no. Wow. A horse. Interesting. Let's just spawn a horse here now. Back upstairs here. I'm noticing with Beowulf, it's really hard to royal guard out of some animations. I shouldn't have gotten hit there, but okay. I don't know why I'm magically struggling with somebody like this, but you know, can I not royal guard them on the ground? What the heck? What was that? I was getting beat up. Oh, why'd I walk in here? Can I seriously not break these? Wow, that's a long reach there. Stop these guys from dashing. Yeah, look at me go. Hey. I don't think I need to go in here. I know Okay, it's just this. I have the thing, right? Perfect. I still find it super weird that I can't dodge, skip this. Maybe it's just me. Spare my sanity from the future. I'm just gonna keep spamming yellow warps. Because I've come to realize I only need these. Right here. Yeah, that's nice and all. Got other things to do. I'm just so used to, like, just walking near stuff. Just picking it up, I guess. I did not time that right at all. I got health back, I'm not scared now. Okay, got this. So just take the elevator back up. I'm getting another one of these. Whatever, man. Wonder if there's a limit to these. Oh, 99. I just won't use my yellow orbs if it's like a really short mission. Something I know I can just run through real quick. Yeah. Yeah, that teleport from Trickster has really spoiled me. Maybe I just don't have enough charge, I guess. That's surprising that it didn't drop any health orbs. Let's see if any of these have any. Even a small one. No. Not in the cards, I guess. Tough. Alright, Virgil time. Kinda curious on how aggressive he is. I'm not care. I don't really care about this life right here. I'll throw this one away. Okay, my stingers are not very good right now. Yeah, I'm like bad at it. Oh, I missed that second one. I tried to release that for some reason, acting like he wasn't behind me. I was actually kind of cooking there. Alright, that's cool, it's cool. Now I got full HP. Not definitely. Yeah, these are the stingers I'm talking about. These 1v1s with like humanoid enemies are actually really fun. I got it, but I didn't. I guess I didn't hit that either. It's cool. I trolled. That was all me. I didn't mean the stinger. I literally had it in the bag. Yeah, the other one just doesn't have a good enough stinger. Well, long enough one. I can't believe I just parkour trolled. What was that? I don't know why he angled that to the right. He was like trying to predict me there. I'll let this play because I like it. It's really cool. Oh yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe and follow me on all my stuff. Instagram, Twitch, Twitter, the 9 miles.
The power of our father, Sparta.
Father? I don't have a father. I just don't like you, that's all.
Foolishness, Dante. Foolishness. Might controls everything. And without strength, you cannot protect anything. Let alone yourself.
No motivation, have an ass. I've seen this cutscene so many times, yes. But yeah, I don't know, it's just something about it. It's such a good cutscene. And it's not even like all the over-the-top shit. I mean, there's some of it, but you know, it's just a solid cutscene. Can't help it but like it.
I see a devil inside you has awakened as well.
We should leave. For the moment, we have all that we need.
Shh.
Dante is dead. The game is over. $82,000 damage and a D is the grade I get. How much damage am I supposed to be dealing? Man, whatever. All right, I'm gonna call this one here for the early stream. Thank you for anybody who's popped up. Also, subscribe to my YouTube and follow me on Twitch, Twitter, and Instagram. Links will be in the description. Until then, I'll catch you guys later. All right, peace.